Good evening. Thank you. We are so happy to be here in Łódź.
Thank you. is Simon on the alto sax, Timon on the vibraphone, and Patrick on the piano, Jimovit on the double bass, and Kasper on the drums. We're going to play some compositions that I wrote, maybe, we're not sure, might happen. And we're also going to play a composition by our bass clarinetist, which could not be here now, but we're going to play his song. And that's Patrick Pettersson. We don't have the name for this. It's a ballad, beautiful ballad. So let's just start.
Thank you. Good evening. It's my turn. My name is Jim Black. Thank you. I was here last year for the first time, and it was an amazing thing to go back to my friends in New York and say, you won't believe what's happening in the middle of Poland. These incredible improvisers, so many. And it's a great honor for me to come back and work with the faculty. Carolina and everybody here working so hard to make this happen in such a strange time. It's fantastic. And I think it's what a lot of us were missing, is this. I know as an artist, for sure, and so welcome back. And I hope you get more friends to come out and hear live music throughout the next years, because this is the future. And this is, yeah, I want more of this. So on behalf of this fantastic band, a big band, and since there's a second to get it together, Mikhail's on piano, David, Simon, the taller Simon, the shorter Simon, Christoph, Mikhail, Wojtek on the drums far over. I get two drummers in this band, it's kind of awesome. And Jan, a non-Polish name. And of course, you must stay for Peter Elt's band, Coma Saxo. I've seen them twice, and it's been different every time, and fantastic. So definitely go back and get your children and come back for the second set. We're gonna play a song from the band Elasto Axis called Optical, a song that Simon wrote called I Know Now. And the final composition will be a Chris Speed song entitled Reconnoiter, which means to regather, which is exactly what we've done. So thank you, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Jim Black i jego zespół zakończyli występy w ramach finałowego koncertu ósmych już International Jazz Platform, warsztatów kreatywnych dla muzyków improwizujących.